years ago on penalties. Penalties to be taken at the Arsenal end. So here we go. Captain leading by example. Harry Cahill to start the shootout against an old teammate in Petr Cech. What do they know about each other here? Well, Cahill knows to get it high and into the corner you score, and Chelsea go 1-0 up.
Good penalty as well. Long runner, straight at the ball, and then just wraps his foot round it.
And now this is the difference, that Pierre Walcott will come forward in conventional style, but the next penalty after this will be an Arsenal penalty. A, B, B, A, ABBA, and all the gags that go with it. Walcott. Pass Courtois, emphatically.
And you thought Cahill's penalty was a good one. It's even better than Pierre Walcott. And that height that you were talking about. If he goes the right way, Courtois doesn't get the save here.
I say, previous penalty shootouts have decided this trophy, but not one in this sequence. Nacho Monreal, competition, this event, if you like. Nice before. And sends Courtois the wrong way. 2-1 Arsenal. Tap of the nose there. Somebody must have shouted the Chelsea group. Oh, this is interesting. I don't see this so often. Goalkeeper against goalkeeper. Courtois misses. Blazes it over. In a bit too much of a hurry, Stuart.
I would say so. He was still looking to see who was coming. Suddenly he was there. Way, way over the bar. Terrible penalty. He can't believe it, can he? Caballero. Looks away in disgust. The halfway line for a goal kick with that one.
And it's saved. Morata. So it's gone from bad to worse for Chelsea. Two misses in a row, or one miss and a save. Be fair to Petr Cech.
I think it might just hit the bottom of the post.
So Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain is to make it 3-1 in Arsenal's favour. To Chelsea again. They've won their first Community Shield in four seasons, and the champions beaten by the FA Cup winners for a fourth time in a row in this August event. Courtois shakes his head. He failed as a penalty taker and couldn't come up with a goalkeeper to bail Chelsea out. For a long period in the second half,
is Arsenal's they beat Chelsea, remember, in the FA Cup at the end of last season. They've gotten the better of them again to start this new season. Had to do it on penalty kicks after it ended 1-1 in 90 minutes. Warren,
what do you think? gives them a big boost going into the season. Chelsea will be fine. They'll bounce back.
Yeah, definitely. They'll bounce back. But just letting your goalkeeper take that kick, I don't know if I would have done that, especially just going into the game. This game sets you up for the beginning of the season, and that's why it was an important win for Arsenal.
Okay, we'll bring you the presentation of the Shield next, as Arsenal now have something to celebrate going into the new season. Stay with us, we'll be right back.